Service members will be able to initiate the process to officially change their gender in our personnel management systems.